podcast again, and welcome to me crib. Come on! This is the lift that transports me to me flat. Stinks of piss. Come on, come this way. It's Bannister anyway. If you wanna be my lover. This is living room. Tonight, shit all, fuck toys that way. That's our Phoenix, that. Come here, you bastard. There's a brick on the table. You never know when you might need an house brick, eh? Rough round here. Come through me saloon doors. This is kitchen, where I like to do a bit of cooking. We've got a pan of karma here. I'll eat that up later on for our Phoenix. Stick it in a bottle, you know. Come on, come this way. Ooh, show you upstairs. Okay, here's Bannister. Don't get me grapes. Oh, here's bathroom, where I wash me tits. There's no worse than a woman with mucky tits. Don't you think? Dirty tits. This is the lodger's room. Dennis, are you working late?
Yeah, working nights.
Well, I'll tell our Phoenix to keep it down. Hard worker, it, lad. Wagon driver. Wants to be a dancer, though. When I get band back together, I'll give him a job. Because now and again we do a bit of fooking. These are my sleeping quarters. I've had all sorts in here. Just clean my knickers up. Crab paste. Look at the poster above bed. I used to have a massive house back then. As big as a fucking shopping centre it was. Sky Digital in every room. If I had Sky Digital, why would it go up here? Look at view. You can see everything from here. There's a little lad having his BMX nicked off him. Leave him alone, you little bastard. I know you're dead. Pull that with me, crib. I hope you've enjoyed yourself. And I hope that I've said Sky Digital enough for them to send me it for now. Oh, me, yeah.